Tap, tap your feet. Clap, clap your hands. Wiggle and wriggle your legs. To dance the island prance. Look, look there, look here. Look far, look near.
Hug your friend tight, stand back to back, then jump up in the sky.
At last, it's finally here, the day of Ovide's first annual all-island fair.
And we're invited. We can go into the village and join in the fun.
Yes, Ovide was a fool to declare that for today we'd put our past quarrels behind us. For one whole beautiful day, he won't suspect a thing. Just wait until the fair gets underway. You know what you have to do?
Oh, sure, boss. Don't worry. You won't be disappointed. I know my instructions inside out.
Well, I hope so for your sake.
I hereby declare the fair is open. Let the festivities commence.
Yay! Over to you, Groner.
Come try your skill at the coconut throw. The first to knock over the coconut pyramid behind me, while blindfolded, of course, wins a coconut.
Let me at him. Three tries? That should do me.
All right, sir. You may test your skill. Stand back, folks. Wide again.
I'll adjust my aim and...
Yay! That's stuff on me!
There you are. You won it fair and square, Ovide.
Good shot.
That's easy.
Welcome, Si. We hope you'll enjoy the fair.
Thanks, I intend to.
Where's Bobo?
Oh, he lost some feathers and caught a nasty cold. It's a shame.
Oh, too bad.
Like to try the coconut throw, Si?
I'd love to, but one stone will do.
Only one stone? We're okay. If you do knock him down, I'll give you two coconuts instead of one. What do you say?
I see you'll lose your coconuts, Groner.
This should be fun.
Missed by a mile. Thank you so much for that.
How did you do that?
It was easy. I willed them to fall. You take them, Ovide, as a sign of goodwill.
Thanks, Si. That's very nice of you.
Amazing, huh?
It sure was.
He willed them to fall, all right, with my slingshot.
Follow the bouncing balloon. The contestant gets one blowgun and five darts to burst all three balloons as they balance on the water jets.
A little harder, but a challenge it's not.
No? Let's see.
Aww. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's one. Yeah!
Good ball. You only missed by one. Your turn, Si.
Three darts are all I'll need.
Another one.
Oh, guess it's more of a challenge than you thought, Si.
Huh? Well, I have to admit, I got a little lucky.
Well, you still get your prize. There you go.
Well, how about a little bowling now, Ovide?
With pleasure.
Well, this time at least, Si has met his match.
We're all good.
Go for it, Ovide!
Ovide has 13. And Si has 12.
It's a close one.
2 more points and Ovide's the winner.
The time has come. No. All right, Woody, your turn is coming up.
That was quite a shot, Ovide. Very good. But if I can knock both your balls away and stay closest, I'll get 3 points. And when I do, I'll win the match.
That's true, I guess. But you must know that shot's impossible, Si.
Care to bet on that?
I'll bet my whole case of orange soda.
And I'll bet my whole crate full of coconuts.
And I'll bet all my bread.
How about you, Ovide?
I don't gamble, Si. Especially with you.
I'm very flattered, Ovide. Well, looks like I'm not going to go hungry this winter.
My orange soda.
My lovely coconuts.
My beautiful bread.
So, Si is the...
the winner, yes, I know.
Oh, no.
The goodies, gentlemen, please.
Oh, foolish me.
I know something. You've ruined our whole holiday.
They only had to do the same as you and not bet at all.
There's something crooked about all this.
Hi, boss.
Bobo, you're up and around again. Nice.
Told you everything would work out fine.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing. Just that he thought his cold would get better quickly, that's all.
Oh, I have to sneeze.
Well, thank you, my friends. Hope it's all there. Here, Ovide, have one. We'll drink to your health.
No, thanks. I'm not thirsty. I think you ought to leave now, and Bobo, too.
Oh, how clumsy of me. But it's only soda. Look, this is a fair. We should all be celebrating. Let's dance.
Look there. Look here. Look far. Look near. Hug your friend tight, stand back to back, then jump up in the sky to dance the island dance. Hey, hey!
Hey, look at that!
What? Woody!
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 Clap, clap your hands, wiggle and wriggle your legs to dance the island dance.
Come on!
Look there! Look
Boss.
Here. Look far. Look near. Hug your friend.
Boss.
Quiet, will you? I'm celebrating.
Wasn't hard to make that shot with Woody moving the balls, was it?
I can explain everything, Ovide.
Anyone want to listen to Si's explanation?
Not me. Forget it, you snake.
You cheated us.
You're barred from the fair.
And you have to give us everything back, including what you used.
You're lucky we're letting you off so lightly.
Let me... All right, if you can't take a joke, goodbye.
Goodbye and good riddance.
See you next year, champ.
If you behave, that is.
Too bad about your prizes.
Now, on with the fair.
Tap your feet. Clap your hands. Wiggle and wriggle your legs. To dance the island prance. Look there, look here. Stand back to back, then jump up in the sky to dance the island prance.
I fooled them, Bobo. I fooled them all. You should have seen the look on Ovide's face when I beat him.
Right, boss. But you should have seen the look on your face, too, when he caught you cheating.
Bobo, that's not funny. Stop laughing this instant.